I've stayed here since nursery.
What make you, or what is unique, here in Cittadini for you?
Sister Marisa.
And?
Sister Marisa.
And?
All the sisters.
Hi, Bella.
Hello.
You like Cittadini School?
Yeah, I guess so. I've been here since grade 3. And now I'm here. It's my 6th year.
What's the best part of Cittadini?
I think the best part of Cittadini is all the nice people. There aren't much bullying, unlike the public schools, because I've been to a public school. And I can say there are less bullying here. I mean, there is still, but like it's not as harsh anymore as the public school.
I have a question for you.
Hi, Thea.
I have a question for you. What makes Cittadini unique for you?
Cittadini is
unique
because we have our ever-loving principal, which is Sister Marisa, that takes care of us and gives us great examples and rules and regulations to follow for our future. And that's all.
Thank you. My friend Charles. Hey, Charles, what makes Cittadini unique for you?
Well, Cittadini is unique because it's a family-like school and everyone's pretty kind.
Thank you, Charles. For answering the question. Hello, fellow classmates. Friends, do you love Cittadini?
Yeah.
What is the best part of Cittadini for you guys?
Library.
Everyone.
My crush.
Hello, guys. Fellow classmates. You like it here in Cittadini School?
Yes. How about you?
Yes.
Yeah.
What makes Cittadini different from other schools? Like, what does Cittadini have that other schools don't have?
When going to school, you need to. It's the most expensive. And also, when going to school, you need to wear pants. You need to wear jeans. You can't wear shorts or anything.
It's not
above the knee.
Really? Hi, Charles.
Hi.
Hey, Charles, what is unique about this school, Cittadini, for you?
Well,